I'm really passionate about understanding how our sensory experiences, both from the external world, including information from our skin, as well as our internal world, including things like the gastrointestinal tract, shape the development of the nervous system and our brains to give rise to our individual experiences, personalities, and complex behaviors. I'm Lauren Orefice, and I'm an assistant professor at Harvard Medical School. Our lab studies the development and function of the somatosensory and viscerosensory systems, which process information from our skin and our internal organs. We're also focused on understanding how these sensory systems are altered in autism spectrum disorder. Our sense of touch and sensations from our internal organs, like the gastrointestinal tract, are critical for daily life and endow us with the remarkable ability to experience and interact with the external and internal worlds. For many people, including those with autism spectrum disorder, atypical sensory processing can impact quality of life. So our work aims to identify novel therapeutic strategies to treat sensory issues.